Drinking Bread Show and the inaugural 122nd beer review. So let's get into this beer right now. Tonight's beer is out of Oscar Blues, normally out of Colorado, but this beer right here on the bottom of the can says it's from Brevard, North Kakalaki. And this is their Pinner Throwback IPA, and I just spit all over my face. Up at the top here on the can, it says, "Can I be blunt?" Heard that this beer is more kind of geared towards the kind of the potheads a little bit. The can, obviously, throwback, big time. Looking like something like an Olympia can or maybe a Schlitz can. Old style can with the gold and white. Pretty classic for sure. This is a 4.9% ABV beer. And that's all I know about it. So let's drink it. Crack this open and glug, glug, glug. This honestly is one of the clearest beers I've ever seen in my life.
Ooh, why are you doing, camera? Ooh.
It looks like a 7-year-old's urine specimen in that it hasn't been tainted by any drugs, alcohol, or disease for that matter. Aroma on it's got that kind of hoppy dankness that I like to smell from a dank pothead type IPA. And the head's a nice, huge, white, fluffy, cloud-like head. Flowers, dank, hopness, pot, marijuana, Mary Jane. Let's drink. Wow, that's actually surprisingly fresh and clean too. It reminds me kind of like an all-day IPA by Founders. Crisp, not too bitter. There's a little bit of residual bitterness that's left over in your tongue, but not enough to really dry out your palate. Just a little bit to let you know, boom, this is an IPA. At 4.9% ABV, this beer is knocking at the front door of a session beer. It's got just enough of that subtle taste of IPA that it's not gonna overpower you over the day, but yet it's got a nice, strong, pungent, dankness aroma coming off that lets you know this is an IPA. So again, Oscar Blues Pinner Throwback IPA, and I really like cans because you can spike them like a football. 120 seconds, done.